Please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Lenape Tech. Today is Thursday and you're watching the Lenape Tech Update. To help keep everyone safe, make sure you wear your mask over your nose and mouth. Stay at least 6 feet apart and wash your hands frequently. Make sure you are checking your school email and Teams regularly. If you have any questions, ask your teachers. Class ring orders will be taken online. Any senior that would like to order a class ring should pick up the information in the guidance office. Juniors received ordering instruction in TAP. If you have any questions, visit the guidance office. Congratulations to the October Students of the Month, Garrett L. Claypool, Elizabeth Ann Hagley, Melissa K. Duvall. Are you thinking about college? If so, there's a virtual college fair this Sunday, October 18th. Over 600 colleges will be online sharing information about their school. You can also request a one-on-one meeting if you'd like to talk directly to an admission counselor. Information about how to register can be found on the Lenape Tech website, as well as an email from Ms. Riley. If you have any questions, please contact the guidance.
Today will be cloudy with a chance of showers with a high of 68 and a low of 59. And now for the lunch report.
Good morning, Lenape. Today is Thursday, October 15th. For lunch today at Line 1, we have pasta day, spaghetti or rotini with marinara sauce and meatballs, breadsticks, tossed salad, fruit, and milk. For lunch today at Line 2, we have warm ham and cheese. This is Kenny reporting for Lenape Tech TV. Thanks for watching.